I'll speak from heart. When I was a child, I was this Besharam guy, you know. So I was the bad boy of my school, and I didn't used to care about it. I was bad and I was happy, but I was good in studies. But otherwise, I was the bad guy of the school, and I didn't used to care about it. But slowly, I felt that parents of my friends are asking them not to be with me. I felt that I need to change myself. And my teachers used to complain that your boy is very good in studies, but otherwise he is very bad. तो यार लगा बदतमीजी छोड़नी पड़ेगी, ये बेशरम वाला एटीट्यूड छोड़ना पड़ेगा. मैं अपने आप को बदलने लगा. I started changing myself and I did it. Then I became the good boy. And every parent wanted his wife to be with me because they thought that if the wife will be with him, he will also elevate and escalate in his professional career and all. But today I felt that is where I made the mistake. I should have not changed myself. I started thinking about many things. If I do this, then it will temper my image. If I will say that a girl is looking hot, my friends will say, see what he is saying. Then I entered into politics, and politics is a game of image building. So I became very conscious about myself, and that is where I lost it. So moral of the story is, I will try to become Battamiz and Beshram once again. I will enjoy life. And do not be embarrassed by your weakness. Just embrace it. What? Embrace it and love it.
Standing ovation, please. He is about to stand in ovation. Very important lesson. Very, very important. He is a living example. Remember one sentence. Kauwa chala hans ki chaal. Kauwa chala hans ki chaal. Hans ban na paya, kauwa reh na paya.
He came for stammering.
This was the cause of stammering. And the moment he accepted, मैं इतना भी अच्छा नहीं हूं. See how confidently he spoke.